Systematic violence continues in Colombia on Monday with the murder of a new social leader. The Institute for Development and Peace Studies in Colombia reported the murder of Juan Felipe Fernandez Bustamante in the municipality of Anorí, Department of Antioquia. Bustamante was a recognized political leader and a current alderman for the Radical Change Party. The Institute also reported that 77 social leaders and human rights defenders have been assassinated throughout the country so far this year.